in a daze, holding glocks in a case.
You know,